This is an E chord. Here's how to play an E chord. Take your first finger, put on the first fret of the third string. Second finger, second fret of the fifth string. Third finger, second fret of the fourth string. And play all six strings. If you found this lesson useful, please subscribe to the YouTube channel and tell everyone you know who plays the guitar.